We are gathered here to commemorate a pivotal moment in our history, the arrival in the Pitan of our national hero, Dr. Jose Rizal.
Ang paninirahan ni Rizal sa Dapitan ay nagbigay ng napakahalaga at malalim na epekto sa lungsod at sa buong bansa.
What makes your Visitamo special is how it enshrines our core values of patriotism and love for country.
Ngayong araw na ito, tayong lahat ay nabubuklod upang ipagdiwang ang 132 anibersaryo ng pagdating ni Rizal sa Dapitan.
We want to honor his legacy by rekindling everyone's interest in his life and works.
Ang kanyang pamana ay nagpapaalala sa atin na maaaring makamit ang kadakilaan sa pamamagitan ng dedikasyon, katatagan at ang pagmamahal sa kapwa at sa pamayanan.
Although he was sent here as an exile, it was also here that he showed his versatility as a person that made him even more popular even outside the country.
For all Filipinos, for all Dapitanons, may we continue to honor his memory and treasure his legacy of his time in Dapitan for prosperity.
Siya ang dahilan kaya't isang syudad tayo sa kasalukuyan.
Rizal was exiled only once and only in Dapitan. And that is a distinction that we, Dapitanons, are truly.